character, I'm sure, that has brought you all cheer is the story of Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer. But my friends, I must tell you, this story you know is in fact very false and merely for show. You see, the true origins of Rudolph, well, that's a different story, a past full of darkness and at times a bit gory. I'll tell you the tale and be as honest as can be, and it starts at his birth, and his real name is Bambi.
Come on. Wake up, we have come.
Look, he's trying to get up.
Thumper's a kangaroo, but it's a cost of living crisis, so this will have to do.
What are you
gonna call him?
I think I'll call him Bambi.
Bambi. Yeah, but I guess I'll do all right.
My little Bambi.
Bambi loved his mother, and his life felt so complete. But then one fatal day, whilst getting grass to eat.
Bambi, come here.
Look, new spring grass.
Bambi's mum said, let's go home safe without a scratch. But Bambi really wanted to play with his new scatch.
Turn
round, Mummy! As Mum ran for the ball, a strange sound Bambi heard. And then he couldn't see his mum, or any of his herd.
Mother!
Then suddenly he found her. She was lying in a field. His mother wasn't moving, for she had just been killed. What was that?
I have no idea what deer's cry sounds like, so I chose that.
Well, that's clearly a cow, isn't it? Try again. No, that's a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Turkey. It's a monkey. Grit me.
Oh, fat piece, I'm out of bed. Get that fire exit door. I'm off.
That's Gemma Collins. Look, let's just settle the goat. His mum was dead. His herd was gone. Bambi was alone. But then the man who killed her had left behind his phone.
I don't know who you are. I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
He vowed to find the hunter that had killed his mother, but he had to change his name and go deep undercover. He would take a piece of her as she lay there in the mud. He covered up his nose with the bright red of her blood. Bambi was no more. Rudolph was his name. And now to get vengeance in combat he would train.
You try to help, so lost the sky, just so blue. Living in denial.
all kinds of kung fu fighting, it was time for him and his swords to make a hunter sighting. And found out where to go. The hunter would be attending a naughty Christmas show. Rudolph auditioned for a role from a man who would direct, who said the only way to get a part was to get his dick erect. Director put Rudolph in his cast, he would finally be face to face with the hunter at long last. And as he came onto the stage to open up the show, he looked out into the crowd and saw the hunter in third row. A perfect shot was needed. He couldn't get this wrong. He would wait until it came up, so he made up his song.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
One man stayed behind, it was Father Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho! Don't you put on a show! Rudolph, you have tremendous skill. There is another I need you to kill.
It's got a bit Darth Vader, hasn't it, everyone? Sorry, sorry.
Every Christmas they upstage me, and it always tends to rage me. Therefore, your skills I need to hire to kill this person. Called Mariah.
And before her song could reach the nation, Miss Terry was the victim of the Christmas. Santa Claus was very proud, and he said to Rudolph, nice and loud,
"Rudolph, with your chest so hard, won't you be my bodyguard?"
Rudolph said yes and took no crap. No naughty people on Saint Nick's lap. Rudolph protected Santa Claus by breaking arms and ripping jaws. So this year, make sure you're good, because when Santa's in your neighborhood, you now know the truth of Rudolph the Red. And if you misbehave come Christmas, you're dead.